Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my YouTube channel, please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification bell. So today we're going to cook crispy fried chicken. So let's start cooking. Ingredients: 350 grams chicken breast, 10 ml soy sauce, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 150 ml cooking oil, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper, and 30 grams flour. Instructions: slice the chicken breast. And now, let's marinate the chicken. Add black pepper. Salt. Soy sauce. It helps the fried chicken to be golden brown. Mix well and sit for a couple of minutes before frying. Dredge chicken in flour first. It helps seal in moisture to protect the food from the high cooking heat. And now, let's start frying the chicken. And now guys, our crispy fried chicken is ready to serve. Let's eat!Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.